That should make things easier. Now, where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake! There's gotta be somewhere else. Okay, now what? Jesus. Come on, give me something. Nada. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Thank you. did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate. Thank you. I'm not dying here. Great. Ah! 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 Ah!
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her?
It's okay.
Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.
come with you.
Convince her. We broke the rules. That's all you care about.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back.
What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Would you mind helping me look for him?
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
It's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl. What you got there?
She won't hurt you. Okay, watch.
Go get it, girl. I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium. My stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey, she just had surgery.
I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, she won't see that. How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here. Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck this
I'm moving up!
Stay low!
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard. Don't know.
Myself fucking killed. I'm moving up.
Fuck. What?
Oh!
got myself fucking killed.
Street as fuck.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. Shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on? Manny.
Get ready.
He's doing it again! He's doing it again!
dead!
He's doing it again!
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
He's right there! Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down! I got you, pendejo!
Asshole back to Isaac. You'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it. Let's go.
And get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat. Way. Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Love's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Thank you.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when more people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
On the right. It's got a ball.
I know your mind. It's going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true fate. I'm not ready. For the sake of this thing,
everywhere. We miss someone. Miss them.
Clear. That was crazy. We're getting close. Come on, this way. May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Man.
Can't go through there.
Why?
No place to hide.
Got it.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
The Space Needle.
True, about the number of wolves? Dozens, dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just get ready. The runaway's here! With a wolf!
they go.
Rough.
Let's get to the village. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. She's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table. Listen.
Yara.
You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
I wanna leave.
Yeah, me too. Come on.
Hey, kid.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.